Here in Limestone County, Alabama, got a 64-inch stump here of a white oak. Been in the business 30 years. That's the biggest white oak I've ever seen in my life.